हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अनिल कोरे। वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथ्स टिप्स फॉर यू। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ some typical examples on continuity. So let's begin. Example number one, show that the function f of x is equal to step function x is not continuous at x is equal to 0, 1 in the interval, closed interval minus 1 to open. Solution. Now, by definition of step function, we shall see its graph in the interval 0, minus 1, 2. So, this is the graph from minus 1 to 2 open. Now, by definition of f of x is a step function. For x belongs to closed interval minus 1, open 2. So f of x is equal to in the interval minus 1 to 0, its value is minus 1. So it is minus 1 for x belongs to closed interval minus 1, open 0. F of x is equal to in the interval 0 to 1, it is 0 for x belongs to closed 0, 1 open. In the interval 1 to 2, f of x is equal to 1 for x belongs to minus 1 open 2. So these are the values of the function at the respective interval. Now we shall see the continuity of the function at x is equal to 0 and at x is equal to 1. So continuity at x is equal to 0. We shall take left hand limit as well as right hand limit. So first, left hand limit x tends to 0 negative f of x is equal to limit x tends to 0, the step function, and the value of the step function x is tending to 0, it is minus 1 in the interval minus 1 to 0, that is from the left, it is minus 1, so value is minus 1. Now limit x tends to 0 positive, that is from the right, it is equal to limit x tends to 0, the step function is equal to limit x tends to 0 from the right, is 0 to 1, the definition in the interval is 0, so it is 0, it is equal to 0. Therefore left hand limit is minus 1 and right hand limit is 0, they are not equal. Therefore limit x tends to 0 negative f of x is not equal to limit x tends to 0 positive f of x. Therefore the function f of x is equal to step function x is not continuous at x is equal to 0. Now we shall see the continuity at x is equal to 1. It is asked for x is equal to 1. Therefore, we first consider left hand limit. X tends to 1 minus 1 is equal to limit x tends to 1 step function is equal to. Step function means greatest value function. Now x is tending to 1 from the left, so this is the interval 0 to 1. In the interval 0 to 1, it is defined by f of x is defined by 0. So it is limit x tends to 0, sorry, x tends to 1 of 0, it is equal to 0. Now limit from right, x tends to 1 positive, f of x is equal to limit x tends to 1 greatest value function is equal to. Now from the right, the definition from the right means 1 to 2. In the interval 1 to 2, f of x is defined as 1. So it is limit x tends to 1, it is equal to 1. Therefore, left hand limit 0, right hand limit is 1. Therefore, the function f of x is equal to step function is not continuous at x is equal to 1. Therefore, the function f of x given as step function is not continuous at x is equal to 0, 1 in the interval minus 1, open 2. That's all. Therefore, the function is not continuous at x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 1 in the given interval, close interval minus 1, open 2. Example number 2, discuss the continuity of the following function at x is equal to 0, where f of x is equal to x square sine of 1 upon x. For x is not equal to 0, f of x is equal to 0 for x is equal to 0. Solution. We have to discuss the continuity of the function at x is equal to 0. Therefore, the value of the function at x is equal to 0 is given. F of 0 is equal to 0 for x is equal to 0. So, given f of 0 is equal to 0. This is number 1. Now, we want to find the limit at x tends to 0. Therefore, limit x tends to 0 f of x is equal to limit x tends to 0 x square sine of 1 upon x. We know that for any values of x, sine x is greater than or equal to minus 1 and less than or equal to 1. Therefore, sine of 1 upon x is greater than or equal to minus 1 and less than or equal to 1 for x is not equal to 0. We multiplying by x square throughout we get. Therefore, minus x square less than or equal to x square sine of 1 upon x less than or equal to x square. Now taking limit as x tends to 0, therefore limit x tends to 0 minus x square less than equal to limit x tends to 0 x square into sine of 1 upon x less than equal to limit x tends to 0 x square. Limit x tends to 0 x square is become 0 less than equal to limit x tends to 0 x square sine of 1 upon x less than equal to 0. We know the theorem, squeeze theorem. If the value is greater than or equal to 0 and less than equal to 0, then it is 0. Therefore, by squeeze theorem, limit x tends to 0 x square sine of 1 upon x is equal to 0. Therefore, limit of function is 0. This is number 2. From 1, f of 0 is equal to 0 and the limit is also 0. Therefore, limit x tends to 0 f of x is equal to value of the function at x is equal to 0. Therefore, the given function f of x is continuous at x is equal to 0.
If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, share to your friends, classmates and students. Thank you for watching my video.